We are going to discuss about BeFizz that Parle Agro bets on beer-like apple drink to expand fruit phase portfolio. The beverage company just launched BeFizz, a malt-based carbonated soft drink. It has appointed Priyanka Chopra and Junior NTR as brand ambassador. In a fresh attempt to grab the market share in the fizzy beverage category, Parle Agro has launched BeFizz, a malt-flavored carbonated drink, which is apple-based. BeFizz is the latest addition to the company's Fruit Plus Fizz product portfolio. It already includes its flagship brand, Happy Fizz. Parle Agro had tried to expand its Fruit Plus Fizz portfolio in the past, with the grape-flavored Grappo Fizz in 2009 and the mango-flavored Fruity Fizz in 2017. The initiative did not last long as Happy Fizz. Happy was launched in 1986. Happy Fizz came about in 2005 and currently holds over 90% market share in the fruit plus fizz category. Like Happy Fizz, Parle Agro expect BeFizz acceptance in both the urban and the rural market. While the malt flavor is a major leap, the company has also played safe by making it an extension of its already successful apple drink. Malt-based flavors have been the domain of AlcoBev. What does it mean, AlcoBev? That is called alcoholic beverages brand for long. Brands like Kingfisher and Henken have launched non-alcoholic beers. Kingfisher Radler offers flavor like lime and ginger. This has traditionally helped the AlcoBev brands tap consumer and revenue streams beyond the regular alcoholic products. While the space has older names like Bavaria 0.0%, it also has young players like Kuhlberg. Among the latest entrants is Barbarican or Barbican from Coca-Cola, which was launched in India in August last year. Barbican offers several fruits plus malt flavors. Reports suggest that India's demand for non-alcoholic beers is growing well and is particularly appealing to the youth. A Parle Agro press release states that BeFizz malt flavor mirrors a strong taste of beer, and the brand is targeted at the youth, that is 15 to 35 years. Nadia Chauhan, the joint managing director and CMO Parle Agro, told that while BeFizz has a malt taste, it is not a non-alcoholic beer. It is a completely different category. So that's all for today. We'll be coming back shortly with some more interesting content. Till then, stay home, stay safe.